I believe in calling upon God and calling upon God very seriously. La. Rekom zemezen tamorin toveru mamala. Nikato brozo mezisun tafari merila. Nikuze mezen toke zubrun taferimo. Nikato kozo mafando keribaya. No mafunze sosento keribasore. In the name of Jesus, somebody call upon God with me. Oh, the problem that you are facing, you think the bank is the solution. You think your wife or your husband is the solution. Oh, you are looking upon men to bring to pass what you need in your life. But let me tell you, the Bible said, curses who trust in a human being. Oh, that's why you and I, we need to call upon God. Call upon God really seriously. And if you have the prayer language, if you can speak in tongues, do it. Why? Because speaking in tongues is more powerful than speaking English or any other language you speak. Rabazo Setede, Matun Kazaburu. Mikoti mazefonde ketekaria, nizanso mefunde ketibere, yabrozo feso teko zimanto feyoba. In the name of Jesus, remato koze sutare, namakira bobo zemfeteye, nakusa se sefun nakori mazaboro. In the name of Jesus, Father Almighty God, we call upon your name. We pray hard. We call upon your name. We pray that you come see about us. No matter the devilish force, no matter the demonic presence, we command that your fire burn them off. Burn them off, burn them off. Rokazo sembele. Natukanzo besunto ferumana. Lord, every demonic force planning upon our head, any devilish presence, following us, we burn them by the fire of the Holy Ghost. We destroy them by the blood of Jesus. Rebuns afereke, kakazu sinta mayu ferukate, nobrimofozo fezo sinta kerimaya. Every demonic force, every curse, oh, that plague against our parents, that plague against our ancestors, we cancel them out of our lives. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus Christ, amen.